Sometimes it can be quite frustrating for us because we can have someone who is drunk and they may get a higher response than someone who actually really needs an ambulance, or someone who is alone and they're vulnerable and they can't get up off the floor, or they have traumatic head injuries or hemorrhaging, and that to me is more important than helping someone who has drunk just a little bit too much.